You know, we've seen a lot about how crayons and markers are made today, but Benny and Smith makes a lot of other things too, like silly putty, art sets, clay, and even finger paints. And we thought it would be neat to take a look back at how the company got started.
Way back in 1885, more than 100 years ago, Edwin Binney and C. Harold Smith, who were cousins, started their company. Back then, red barns and car tires got their color thanks to a couple of Binney and Smith's first products, red pigment and carbon black.
Pretty soon, the company was making other products too, like pencils made from slate and chalk for schools. It wasn't until 1903 that the company made the very first box of Crayola crayons.
It sold for just a nickel and had 8 colors: black, blue, brown, green, orange, red, violet, and yellow.
And over the years, as kids wanted more crayon colors, more were created. There were 48 colors in 1949, 64 colors in 1958, and 72 in 1972. And today, there are more than 100.
And in 1978, Crayola introduced their first markers.
Then in 1984, Benny and Smith became part of Hallmark Cards. Hallmark makes more greeting cards than anyone else in the world.
Then in 1990, to keep up with the colors that kids like us wanted, 8 fun new colors were introduced. To make room for them, Crayola stopped making 8 other colors that had been around for a long time. A lot of grown-ups missed those colors, and some even protested when we retired them from active duty.
This is the original box. This is the original 64. They've arbitrarily taken 8 of them out of there, and they've gone to crayon heaven.
So to give everyone a place to see the colors they miss so much, the Crayola Hall of Fame was created at Crayola headquarters in Easton.
Now every year, tens of thousands of people come from all over the world to visit the Hall of Fame and take a tour of Crayola's famous manufacturing facilities.